down. You had a touchdown.
Oh, yeah, that's the one. Yeah,
on an empty street. I used to be able to hear you back here, but now this music is
on. For those of you watching, just in case you're not aware, the song that's playing, despite it sucking, is our Man Bowl champion song. Every year,
sending a lot of praise.
The dead champion, which is this asshole, gets to play a song on loop for the entirety of all of his man games. And make us suffer.
Future. Move out of my way.
You fucking hacker. That's the worst part. And when he stopped calling those plays, he got picked off. So he called two plays.
The strength of your team. Which Smith is returning?
All you should have
which Smith is
calling
back?
Yeah, so he won.
Okay.
I
thought he was in base 38.
I actually made a trade. He's a bet.
He'd be a great player.
He's a general.
It ain't much,
No, not actually. You run your best receiver at the bottom of the
line.
What
is that,
whatever it was?
Yes, the barrack sound well. And you'll take that one.
Turn
it
down
a hair.
What?
Yeah, exactly.
Can I what? You want me to turn it up?
It's louder than last time, yes. It is louder than last time. There you go.
What? Come on. Now I can't really hear it.
Yeah.
Now I'm angry.
Jim?
I'm in the tank!
My new division rival. You and I have never been in division together before. This is brand new.
The shotgun pass. I saw the shotgun pass.
And he destroyed
everything.
Well, it's like that,
you know. Battle
here. Remember the Titans?
It wasn't pretty good. It was crushing. He technically had three turnovers.
Even in good. I tried him.
In excellent, I've seen it, but that was just. That's pretty pitiful.
Yeah. Fuck Quagmire.
That's more rushing yards than Mill had with Robert Smith his entire career.
That's not true.
Close.
Goals! Gotta have them. Life goals.
You can fuck Greg for good.
That's harsh.
Hey, that's harsh. Give her a birthday for me.
Her girlfriend needs glasses.
Greg lives.
Greg almost got a kiss.
Alright, officially, now Robert Smith has more rushing yards with Jordan than he ever did.
Yeah, that's true. Jordan will be the first coach ever. I taught him the ways.
You taught him the ways?
Ready!
Actually, we both taught Jared the one night, and we had that game together.
Oh, nice.
We just ran all
over. Original get you?
Strickland! Principal Strickland!
I think in 3 games he gave over 400 yards. Amazing.
I'm sorry, no.
He's amazing. Sucks. Amazing.
I've used him.
Yeah, of course.
On an empty street.
His previous two coaches kept benching him for guys like Handley.
This is not good.
I didn't bench Handley. I benched from Derek Glassman. You bench from Handley. On occasion, but you play him one guy.
He's good from 46, which is weird.
I mean, number one is you know, he didn't run.
Okay.
I ran everyone's more. Your number one guy was Randall.
I ran more and more every year.
Jesus Christ, man.
Wow.
I think so. 46.
You're on the other side of the 45.
He's good from 46.
Or he couldn't even hit it from 46.
He's good from 46.
I mean, I get it. He's Pro Bowl Fraud Reveilles.
I think like number six up every year.
Wow. 63 yards.
I didn't even know you would do that.
Why do you know what
I'm
making?
I'm not. It was pulling away. Fuck.
Yeah, this is the Charles Swan I know.
What I know is.
Look pretty mediocre. I'm telling you, man.
What?
The Green Bay Returns.
It's brutal. The Green Bay Returns is not very good. That's what gives us the diversity.
Old wooden ship.
What's wrong with the old wooden ship? The previous coaches never even tried.
Yes.
Even good bad coaches are like. Dan did things in St. Louis that Steve never did. They cast the ball.
He did stuff that.
And Steve
did. Jared didn't do either.
Yeah. And Steve did things that no one had ever done.
Yeah.
And still hasn't. Waited too long.
No.
Sometimes. I usually don't let that play develop that long enough.
Yeah, that waited too long.
At that point, you already know the game's done. Generally. And that's not really my game.
No.
Like, I just want
to fall hard. Nice. I had no choice. It's either top guy or the bottom guy, and I wasn't getting up there. Just the Brooks pass to triple coverage missed it. All of it is like, come on, dudes! Swat it down! It is far.
It is far.
It is far.
Didn't
hit it.
We'll see. It'll really depend on what he does.
Yeah.
My team can do both.
But once Favre goes down,
I never had a single Brett Favre. I didn't have a single.
Thanks for jinxing me, Jitbag.
Not one. I mean, I had John Elway for 2 years. That might count as an injury.
There's Reggie. Okay, so Ismail's not looking good either.
It's good.
I want it off. Please kill me now. Where's all our fans at? Anybody out there watching?
Where are the fans at?
It's 6 o'clock, dude.
Is it already?
What's he doing to you?
So on that play right there, you gotta wait for the guy. You can.
You're sex with a guy as like
6'4"
is the most part.
You were the guy,
you know, that crossed the line. And if that crossed the line, I feel like they're gonna get it.
They have a lot of control
styles. Yeah. You just go like, you know, like it's like.
Okay, other options here?
And George's bad pass control doesn't have the emergency effect if they're stationary.
Well, more importantly, is his pass control.
I haven't gotten any yet.
The Jordan Luck special.
Dirty 13 gets 15 to the coop.
And you know, I get like, you know, fire.
It's a play you can make.
We are!
Oh, Robert Brooks!
Oh, Jay Green! Oh, you sexy beast!
You're the best! I would just made that
pass. No, you're the best! No, you're the best! Alright, we're both good!
I think there's the one trick.
I thought I was going to catch it anyways, and excellent.
I thought so too.
I was timing the jump.
I thought so too.
Okay. Fuck. Once I saw
wow,
him shrug.
Nice throw, Greg.
Once I saw him shrug that off, I should have just fucked that.
I was kind of shocked you didn't.
I
thought you were.
Yeah, me too. I didn't know.
Go.
Fuck. Nice tackle.
Robert Smith isn't that good. He's good, alright? You sold me that. He's not that good.
Did he?
That was fucking terrible.
I mean... Let's send Robert Brooks and Robert Smith out into the open with no blockers. We got it.
You gotta have faith in him, man.
I mean, you can. I didn't.
Butler had all the faith he needed.
Remember, I was using Robert Smith, you know, against Thomas Everett. You know, the coach was barely top five. Because he's not even top five.
I mean, I'm not expecting to run, like, crazy over you or anything, but...
This is the thing, he didn't need to be, because he didn't on the ground, and...
Maybe ran his route.
He eventually started off with a standstill from the defense, and then he took off. So he was just getting off the screen, and I was getting off the screen, and he didn't have... It's Eric Allen, you didn't have far enough to
come. Red, 42, red, 42!
But it was, I mean, it was, yeah.
Oh, the corpse! I got corpse zombie fucking blows. That fucking blows. I'm like, oh, run through here, knock down his fullback, cake, corpsed. Fucking garbage. None to blame but the corpse.
On an empty street.
Injury. I've not seen a Favre injury in a very long time.
They don't see many injuries.
That's under Russell. Who'd you lose?
I lost him.
Lost him at Donald.
Eric Brett.
Eric Brett's dead.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Martin Mayhew's down.
Anthony Phillips.
Huh?
Anthony Phillips.
Anthony Phillips is out. That's pretty serious.
I hope he gets back.
That's an injury we'll be talking about for a long time.
Yeah. Oh, I don't think Bryce can make it to the season without
this. I think they might have just got there.
Barely,
yeah. They were just there.
Right, Franklin. Without throwing interceptions. What did you think that?
Doing there.
If I just throw two already. I should throw four. I'm going to throw against Eric.
Kill him. Help.
Yeah, one or six. Help! So you've thrown four picks in 2 games. You might not make it through the season, you're right. It's a good call.
Oh, that's awful. Should have been more.
What's that supposed to mean? I mean, it means
BB should have been more. Twice. In one-on-one duel.
That one is too fucking
weird. Well, the second one, BB had a step. Hey, but, I mean, you know, he had a step.
It's Eric Allen, that's nothing.
I mean, yeah, well, it is when you're ahead of him. He had a step. That's too many
points. Oh. Warren Moon's too old, they say. He's too old.
Wayne Simmons.
The jumping catch, though, that was fucking nuts. To get a jumping catch against a jumping Eric Allen. I thought I was waiting for the interception.
Nah, that should have been a...
It was just sloppy.
Yeah, I was waiting for him to say it. Like, that was fucking nuts.
I thought he had to step.
He was
so did I.
Back, so I got separation, too.
Yeah.
That was
nice defense, man.
Thank you.
I'm not catching anything on coverage against you.
Nice coverage. That's my favorite Butler play. I've always been my favorite. I love Butler.
Oh, come on. That's my half. I think I ran out of timeouts. Yeah.
You're out of timeouts?
Woo!
Yeah. Oh, what a punch in the dick.
Yeah.
Man, what Andy Reid's fucking time management.
That's me.
And he has to kick off? Oh my god.
It doesn't pull away. Like, players don't slow down around him.
Mm-hmm.
Old habits die hard, brother.
You gotta do a lot more work than that to fucking get a touchdown with this team.
I haven't put my mark
on it. I'll take him.
Yeah?
I know you will.
Oh, yeah, well, there's receivers with max speed on the fucking Packers. I'll trade you my returners for your quarterback.
You just gotta get Dallas to cut Kevin Williams. And then you gotta finish really
I'll
bad.
I'll give Frank Reich and your choice of DeeDee or Stone for Robert Brooks and Brett Favre.
It's not a bad offer.
I'll give you BB and Stone for Brooks Ingram.
I can't get a six. I got one coverage catch against you.
I've got a couple.
I love it. I've been counting. I got one.
He came out of it and jumped out of bounds. I mean, I'm going to throw it at Robert Brooks through Robert Thomas all day.
Who, Orlando Thomas?
Robert Thomas, Byron.
That was Robert whatever. Thomas? I thought it was Orlando.
No, it was the linebacker.
Oh, fuck that.
Fucking switch the Lorenzo and Neil Brad monster.
My guy just ran right through you. Like, he literally ran right through your fucking guy. That's impressive.
No, he had four calls. I think he had called three of them. Or two of them. And then he just swore on the mustard, even though I knew exactly what play was going to come out.
Just barely got there.
Some asshole
named
the Gary Gerber. Oh, what a nice
guy that game. Nice beat. Didn't matter. Wow. Dude, you played it perfect, man. You knew right where I was going.
Yep. I feel like I set up one run play. My defense has been exactly
Rod
what I needed to be.
Rod is finally overlooking the NFTPL, and Jordan is fucking playing like a pile of shit.
No, you're
not.
No, he's
not. You're not watching. Not really.
He's really hot. Running around in World of Warcraft.
Look how hot he is in
Azeroth.
Jake!
God, you should make
a fucking Jake looks happy.
Jesus Christ, not as happy as your fucking ass.
Jake look excited.
Shit. That's fucking stupid.
You're always going to pull a
I'd be a man.
It's so hot, Jared. It's so hot, Judge. You smoke out. You smoke out. It's hot.
That's fine.
He's fully armed.
What the fuck have you ever seen the Rams, right?
He's fully armored.
Oh, run your fucking route! Oh, that's cool.
Like it matters.
I still prefer for him to run the route. He would have been streaking all alone, but instead of 5 yards, he could have had 25, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I thought about while
you were
playing your game.
Come on,
Can't you just die and port back somewhere and then port anywhere you want? Well, that didn't take long.
Is this
Levin's? No!
Leroy
Brown. Oh. Yeah, welcome to that game. That's a game changer.
Really, you think?
That's a problem.
I've been there.
Let's go.
I lost him one time for 14 weeks. I missed the playoffs that year. But Reggie was a beast. I sacked Jared a lot.
He's actually like my
Hornhoon's dead.
And that's hours of playtest. And they didn't do it.
Then you gotta bring in that 63 rocket arm chatter. Rocket arm!
It's unreal. Unless
I got a personal beef. The guy single handed lost me a real part.
That's what it is. Probably not a real part at this point. Eric has figured it out. His D line didn't get past my O line because it's not a real part.
Yeah, I don't think that's it.
You've been thinking about this, though?
I just brought it up. Oh, it changes how I play.
You know the next time you play him, everyone on your line might break first.
Pick it! I wanted to throw it sooner. Bill?
Yeah.
Turnover on downs.
We're in fourth and eight, we're in 12 runs.
I'd have gotten it too if it weren't for those damn kids.
The game got four.
That was like five.
This is Nicky Ryan. His D line, Bill's D line is, you know, he's good. Reggie's doing right here. Oh,
what?
Man. It looked like that was going to be a pick.
I thought it was.
That little delay.
Yes.
Yeah, it felt like it was going to be a pick.
They're catching everything in coverage. I'm catching nothing in coverage.
It probably would have been a pick if
I still had that one part. Two coverage catches because we won't play. That was it. This is fucking brutal. Yeah, have you seen him this game? They're not going to have any now.
Yeah.
I've had two, and he's catching everything.
I'm playing Diamond, it doesn't matter.
Like, it's a big deal.
It's all the difference in your
game. You're going to play Diamond against me.
Pick it! What do I gotta fucking do?
You gotta play Diamond, so I give up 30-something points.
Wow.
You're just a game, man.
Actually,
I think you're playing on the line. Min-season is excellent, and you have one shitty guy who's just destructing him every single fucking time right now.
That's fine. And you got Caroline.
Yeah. Oh, good game, though.
Yeah, we're brother.
Yeah. Or am I saying Carolina again?
Okay. I think that'd be a really strong
kind of shock you into Carolina again.
Minnesota?
That's what
awesome.
Whoa, that's the arrow.
Oh, the arrow?
The arrow is wrong.
Now.
I can't do anything about that.
No, you can't.
No, I'm still thinking about that.
That's how I found him for this game. It's
what a dick.
He was supposed to spill his bill. He just can't do it. He can't rush the seat.
Nothing was dropping by the way this game.
Everything came in. Came up Summerfield this game.
Oh, you're playing great. It's just...
One of the things I found is that there's a lot of playbook similarities between Green Bay and New Orleans.
Hey, you don't play 47 seasons in the offseason.
No. Well, I do, and I suck. So.
Okay, you got stolen catcher, so whatever.
Exactly. There's practicing in their skill. You can't practice your way in.
Round, bending through, round, bending through.
What? That's not good.
What?
I think practice.
You're how bad I was looking, but he's great at all.
Yeah, flea flicker! First out of TGL flea flicker.
And the left.
Just a mad eight. Unless Lou called it last season.
This feet.
You flipped that flea so hard.
Oh, he didn't really use that playbook very much.
I can't catch shit this fucking game, man.
Yeah.
Can't catch fucking dick this game. Against guys like Swan and CB Packers.
Swan's a decent CB.
They all suck, man. They fucking blow. Against Ismail, Carter, and fucking Reed, they fucking blow. No differential. He's got 69 control, 75 receptions. Who the fuck's back there sliding down in single coverage? 75! Oh, it matters to me.
And the dreams
it matters
you.
To me. It's huge. It's huge. It's huge, man. It absolutely matters.
You know who was covering him? That drone, though.
Fuck.
Yep.
Yeah, you might get this one.
Shane,
yeah, that's not far enough.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, man.
Stats!
bad in the stats.
This completion fucking lineman fucking got terrible.
52%.
It was awful. Absolutely awful.
Dan, you would have appreciated this game.
Oh. 8 for 70. Damn. He's a beast.
This is a good run in that third quarter and fourth quarter, yeah. When both Jackie D and B. Thomas went to bed.